My name is Niju. I'm a radio presenter. I'm a TV presenter. Amongst many other things that I do, basically.
My name is Alex and we're on set for the movie London Fever, where I'm playing the character in the character.
My name is Charles Wagbai, producer, director, editor, filmmaker.
Hello, my name is Hafiz Oyetoro, popularly known as Saka.
My name is Mike Godson, and I am on the set of London Fever. My character is Chooks. Chooks is a funny guy. He's a son to Ajala, who happens to be Uncle Saka. So it's a combination of tribes living in a community. So far, it's been crazy, because I'm actually the executive producer of this project. It's been crazy, yeah.
My name is Francis Odeka, you call me Mr. Kiera. I'm playing the role of the professor. He invited professor. But I'm saying, just since he's a big boss, I want to beg you guys now to watch out for this movie. Produced by, well, my thoughts. So, my first time here, my first day of shooting with them, I just finished shooting one scene on this costume, you know what I'm saying? And get ready for the next scene that I'm going to shoot.
Everybody knows that I direct, and on this project I'm a director of the movie London Fever.
I'm playing Mabel. Mabel is a lady who wants to be a blogger. She's one of her legs is pain in her. She doesn't take it easy with people because she really wants to go for her dream. But she's a very sweet girl. She sells her car too, and she knows how to drum.
First time of working with him as in producer-actor relationship. We have met on one or two sets as actors. So I'm just working with him now, you know, as actor, producer. Very cool-headed, you know, very quiet, easygoing person, well-organized. Because from all indication, we are always on set to time. In terms of welfare, in terms of the equipment he's using, in terms of sense of timing, everything, he has really worked. He has really planned. Very exciting, very interesting. I feel so privileged because. We have some superstars, you know, on set, like Mr. Ibu. We have Nedu. We have Toyin Aimaku. We have Lillian. We have all sorts of superstars, and I feel so cool working with the superstars on this set.
Luckily, we're working with very professional actors, you know, and they've been amazing. The listing, the very creative people, the listing, we put heads together when necessary to try to bring out the best. It's a funny script, and we're shooting in the ghetto, so a lot of pidgin English, a lot of nuances, a lot of, but it's been fun. Tony has been, as usual, very professional, very good, very fun to be with. We've also had Nedu. You know, extremely funny chap, Alex Akubo, Mike Godson, Francis Odega, Hafiz, Uncle Saka. It's been fun all the way.
Only by the grace of God, I am the assistant director for this movie, titled London.
I believe in talent, and I've worked with almost all of them, so I was able to know. You know, how I was able to know their abilities, so So we came up with a story. It's actually comedy, very interesting. And I thought about these actors to get involved, yeah.
It's been great. Today is our fourth day, and we've been doing well. Just that for today, we had a little delay, disruption due to the rain, but there's nothing we can do about it. It's God's doing. But so far, we've been happy. I'm really happy with what we've been doing so far. It's been nice.
It's amazing that I've been with a couple of these talents before. Lillian and I have done a project before. Mikey and I have worked with Saka as well. You know, so it's just a blessing coming back on set. I mean, all these people, you know, together, they do as well as set. It's really something, it's really special. Expect a fun movie, expect a feel-good movie. It's a feel-good movie, it's very relaxing. It's what, you know, it's a family movie, what the whole family can watch and enjoy and be happy to have seen. It's been amazing that people always think, you know, people that think I'm a comedian. I always say about a comedian, I'm an actor with comedic timing, and it's just great, you know. I mean, the times are hard as they are already, and the country is going to be a lot, so what better way to relax yourself than with comedy and be able to do something that you find fun. It's just really interesting.
My name is Wendy Maswa, and the production manager on the set of London Fever. We're filming here in Lagos. It's been fun on the way, though we had some challenges with rain today. London Fever tells a story of a crazy family, the father and the sons, who doesn't know their mother, and they were constituting nuisance in the community. Quite very interesting. It's a comedy piece with great actors like Alex Ikoba, Mike Godson, Charles Okafor, Rose Mr. Ibo, Uncle Saka, Francis Odega, Lillian Isoro. Great actors, yes.
Well, filmmaking is something that I'm really passionate about and something I love to do. So it's fun for me. And lucky enough, while we're having fun doing our jobs, people are noticing us because we're churning out good content, making people happy. So, I'm excited that my work is being noticed, and I wouldn't say that yet. So I think I'm still working my way up. Even though we've done quite a number of things that people are saying, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff, I think there's still a lot to do. There's still a lot for me. I'm still young, and I still think that there's a lot I want to achieve. You know, not just making local films, but also making films that would make it internationally as well. Films that will be pan-African, you know, the whole world will see and like, wow, did this come out of Nigeria? Did this come out of Lagos? Did this come out of an African? Like I said, people are beginning to notice, so I can't lie, it's coming, but it's not there yet. All right.
It's a crazy movie, you know. I feel Nigerians are very stressed to start seeing serious movies, so I thought about doing something crazy, something to create humor, something to make people laugh. So I'm partnering with a company in the UK called Doors Entertainment, and so we're actually going to the UK to film part of the story. Like I said, I don't want to give out too much. Just watch out for the movie. Yeah.
Okay. I've been involved in a lot of comedy movies, funny enough, and I think maybe it's from the few that people have seen. And you know, right now Nigerians love comedy. Nigerians want to laugh. There's so much hardship in the town that everybody wants something to, you know, take their minds off the suffering and off the struggle of the daily. So comedy movies is it right now, and you know, so we've been making comedy films, and luckily, like I said, or good enough, we've been having our movies, that are strong movies out there. Lots of comedians, a lot of comedy actors, a lot of actors are happy to be in the project. And here we are again, making another comedy film, London Fever. And we hope to make you smile, make you laugh, because it's a good story, a good script, and we are doing our best to bring it out.
This is my first time of working with Mike Godson. No, I'm enjoying it. He's a sweet guy. He knows how to take care of artists. You know, some people, they will be like, oh, we are colleagues, but no. I like him. I think I like him so much. I like him so much. It's hard work. Hard work. I pray a lot. Prayers. When you pray, I pray a lot. And it's hard work. I'm just doing my thing in my way, that's all. I'm just doing my thing. No, my name is Tony Abraham. Mother to our nation.
London Fever. London Fever is the title of this movie. I'm filming. And I would say it's a very, 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 very interesting story. You know, it's a comedy that we have a lot of artists in it.
The name of my company is Paramount Makeover. It's located at 349 Abani Road, Gariki, Enugu. I'm a well-registered CDGN member.
All right, my name is Onyi Okechukwu. I'm a cinematographer.
Hi, my name is Mike Godson. I'm a Nollywood actor. I want to give a big shout out to Broadway TV. Thank you very much. Bye.
Hello, my name is Hafiz Oyetoro, popularly known as Saka. Keep watching Broadway TV. God bless you.
I give a great shout out to, I want all viewers to be turned on to Broadway TV. They are beautiful, they are doing great. And I'm happy talking to my viewers.
Broadway TV, I want to say you guys are doing a good job. But this is the first time you guys are doing an interview, but I've been seeing your handworks. So I must confess, you are doing pretty good. Keep it up. God will bless you. Keep watching Broadway TV. And kudos for you guys.
All right, I am Wendy Radia Imaswe. This is Broadway TV. Don't touch that dial.
Keep watching Broadway TV. My name is Onyo Okechukwu. Don't touch that dial.